Welcome to St. Georgia Girls School. This one is the only girls school in Vaishali district. Let me introduce you all to our St. Georgia family. He is Shiv Narayan uncle, our security guard.
And he is Krishna uncle. Due to them, we feel safe and secure in our school campus.
Just like them, we are having 16 more guards. St. Georgia Girls School is having the best infrastructure in Vaishali district. Let us have a look of that. I'm sure that you must have wow look after seeing this beautiful reception area.
From Bayan Records exclusive.
Let us have a look at what is happening here. This is our reception area where all the admission deals take place. She is Mamita Miss, after her she is Sheila Miss, and after her she is Dipanjali Miss.
Continue right till 9. Montessori 1, Montessori 2, and Montessori 3.
They all are elected council members. They all have elected by the voting process. Gaurav sir.
Let us greet our principal.
Good morning, Miss.
St. Georgia Girls School is very famous for its academic and co-curricular activities.
We have best teachers from each part of our country. See, they all are having different patterns of teaching. This is class 8. Let us see that what is happening inside.
Thank you, Miss.
Life process. What is the topic, Sruti? So we have to start from
science that deals with the study of cell is called cellular biology.
The study of cell is called cellular biology. Now before starting this, the down we are getting
tissue.
From tissue what we are getting?
Organ.
From organ what we are getting?
System.
From system what we are getting?
Organism.
Yes. So several tissues are joined together to form this. Yes. It is the structure and functional unit of
life.
Respiration. And which one is left?
Exhalation.
One more is left. What is that?
Exhalation.
Apart from expression, respect to what?
Circulation.
Yes, circulation. Right. So digestion, respiration, expression, and
circulation.
How it is related to cellular aspect?
Ma'am, when we inhale, the air passes through the nasal cavity and it goes through bronchi. It goes to our lungs and there it gets purified. The nasal cavity is made up of tissues which are made up of cells, and therefore it is related to the cellular biology. If we will blow air through this pipe, the lungs will be
expand. Why the lungs will be expand?
Because the air is going through this.
Yes, and this air is containing what gas?
Oxygen.
So basically, the respiration is also depends on the cellular biology. How it is depends on the cellular biology? Because in every level, starting from which organ? Afterwards? Then?
Bronchi.
Finally,
lungs.
All this level, it is made up of
cells.
And these cells are called what cell?
Respiratory cell.
So respiratory cell is the basic of respiration. If respiratory cell will not be there, so respiration will not
occur.
Right. So Srishti was so, how it will happen? Blow some air and show it. Yes, so you can
oxygen.
After giving oxygen, where it is going finally?
Lungs.
So lungs will be expanding, right? So lungs will be expanding. You can see this is going as oxygen. And after going oxygen, it is expanding, right? So this is called respiration in a similar way. As oxygen is coming, so there will be a vacuum. And through the vacuum, what will be going? Carbon dioxide. In the vacuum, what gas?
A plus B.
Math teacher, oh my God!
she got that. Oh Maria Pitache, 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 oh Maria Pitache,
making sheep by pasting
records exclusive.